My name is Bad Boy Bill.
My name is AC Slater.
TJR.
Sander Kleinenberg.
Shreddy Mercury.
Timo Maas.
Caspa, this is Dubspot.
Crazy. I mean, I've been coming to Chi-Town for so many years, playing for a Spy Bar, and you know, and now this festival. I heard so many good things last year, and I got invited to play this year. We're on the beach. You know what I mean? It's like I never knew there was a beach in Chicago. You know what I mean? It's an amazing festival. Had a great set. You know, Chicago people know their house music, so you gotta bring your hay game. And I think I brought it tonight.
It feels great to be able to play in front of my home crowd. You know, I mean, they really supported Chicago at this festival, because a lot of festivals come to town and they don't really support the local talent in that town. And Wavefront really did that. They really supported, and I think it's very cool.
My new album just came out like 2 months ago, and I'm just releasing new singles from the album right now. I'm quite busy, and I'm happy to be busy. I love my job, man.
Love the city. We totally love the city. It's one of our favorite cities in the U.S.
Festivals, like, you gotta be quicker about it. Yeah, your time is short. People's attention span is short, so you gotta like sort of make a statement in the short period of time you have. Good news is, like, I'm playing later at the official after party, where I'm playing like a 4-hour set. So that's where I really like sort of get to do what I really like to do.
What I did specifically to prepare myself for the set at Wavefront today was focus a lot on my own music. Like, I've spent the last 12 months mostly in the studio. I've cut back on touring quite a bit to really get a couple of tunes out that were gonna be close to me, represent me in the best possible way. And that takes time. You gotta take time out of touring to focus on studio work.
My older stuff's a bit more hip-hop influenced, and my stuff now is a bit more sort of, it's got a bit more pace, a bit more energy. I don't play as deep, you know what I mean? Kind of bring a bit more energy.
The festival setting is different from my club set. Club sets, I can groove it out, you know, a little bit more head bop shit, but like, festivals, it's more open air, like the sounds escape quickly.
I say y'all having a good time out there.
Everybody's trying to ask me, you know, how do I get to be a DJ? And I say, you have to become a producer right now.
Sounding unique is, I think, for me, the most important thing.
Don't try and find it in what's popular. Don't try and find it what your friends believe in, or your family, or your mom says.
I use YouTube tutorials. Like, I'm always like searching for the latest tutorial on anything. How to use a plugin, how to create a certain sound. I wouldn't have gone to college. I would have gone to like Dubspot and learn more about music creation.
Just think different, you know, like find your spot.
Be original, dude.
It's good to go against the grain. Like, it's good to do something that makes people think and go, that doesn't sound right. Good, because you're going to get used to it and it's going to change the way you think about music. We'll be right back.
Welcome to Dubspot. We believe in providing you hands-on experience right away. Whether you're completely new to music and want to turn the sounds in your head into a musical reality, or you're an experienced artist looking to refine your skills and add new tools to your arsenal, we're ready to meet you at your level. For students of all ages, all levels, and all styles of music, Dubspot is here to help you achieve your goals. With course offerings both online, wherever you are, and at our school in the heart of New York City, we are ready to guide you through the next phase of your musical transformation. Whether you want to produce music, DJ, or do both, you've come to the right place. Come explore Dubspot for yourself. Become a part of our community and make music.